making $20,000 plus worth of non-waterproof hearing equipment in water.
See, that's what it is. And the 12.
Can you hear us?
Yeah.